In 2014, while studying media at Plymouth University, I made a film called 7 Days in a Wheelchair. For the project, I asked one of my able-bodied coursemates, called Sam, to spend 7 days in a wheelchair. The project shows the whole experience of life, and in particular focuses on the day-to-day challenges of living with a disability. Enjoy.